Hello and good morning, dearest viewers. How are you doing today? I hope you're having a fantastic time. That your week hasn't been too long. See if there's any little bit of information that I can give you guys right now. I don't think I really can. Mission Impossible is coming out in a couple weeks. But other than that, I don't think there's been a whole lot of video game news. There's a Halo event happening right now that came out with that new net map. That's a remake of a Halo 5 map, and that's basically it. So without further ado, let's see if we can get over here. Last time we found out that Bode was a full-on Imperial spy and not just mic issue.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle.
Give me a second, then.
Did that help at all? Do-do-do-do. Going through. I don't know why it does not like us. This doesn't help anything. Okay, I think that's better, right? Okay, awesome. Yeah, I don't know why our speaker overrides the mic, but apparently it does. It's hard to tell when I'm barely talking. Yeah, I was trying to listen and everything like that, and I have a hard time talking over myself. That's the major issue that we have here. But yeah, last time we found out that Bode is an Imperial spy, and we got mad and killed a bunch of people. But what else is new? And we also got to meet Bode's daughter. And he's like, I did everything for my daughter. And it's like, you didn't have to kill our friends and destroy the hidden path. We could have just talked about it. But nobody wants to talk. So yeah, that's basically what's going on. So I guess we're gonna go hunt down Bode and kill him and make his child an orphan. That's what it seems like.
Purge troopers, what are they doing here?
Yeah, what are you guys doing here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's talk about this. Let's talk about this, okay? Sorry, I'm trying to take care of the boyos that are shooting at me. Ah, this is so dumb. Can I? Oh no, we're gonna run up here.
You wanna keep going?
Do you? Can I move? Jeez, game. Oh my gosh. Let me move. Please, game.
I'm hit. Fight with me.
Yeah, burn them alive. Nope. Wow. As for you, there we go. I don't like it. Yeah, I'm gonna freaking die. Yep. Can you kill me already? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Can I move? Oh my goodness.
I need something, buddy.
Yep. What? Okay. We dead. That's fine. Yeah, like, what's everybody doing here? How are they able to get here before we were? Riddle me that. Okay. Honestly, I don't think that our crossguard lightsaber is really gonna do it, especially for this close of quarters. So, what we're going to do is we're going to change that to our good old double-sided lightsaber so I don't have to deal with all of this freaking shooting crap.
I am ready for you. This one's mine.
Of course. Can I move? Oh my gosh, dudes.
I need help.
Well, it should. Okay, buddies, let's go. Fine, I'll come to you, I guess. Hey, guys. That's good. Why don't you wait over there? There's still plenty of guys for you to fight. Burn them! They are fighting you. Look, fight them again! Burn them alive! There we go. Okay. Is this gonna close off as soon as I drop down? Probably. Okay. There we go, got that done. Where's the other one? Come here.
Re-enter combat, enemy.
No! Can I? No. No. Okay, got that done. So how are you guys doing today? You having a good old time? Indeed you have. So much freaking damage. Let's do this. And then we'll do this. And then we'll go like this. And then we'll go like this. Can I move? Oh my goodness. Okay, so we got his arms off. Can I move? Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my gosh. I can't dodge, guys. So do you actually want to help? Yeah, defeat the other robot. Ha! Wasn't even in front of you, but you know, whatever. You can help me if you want. The droid that I hacked is just sitting there, like... Dude. As far as the droids and stuff that help you, they suck. Oh my gosh, dude. It does not keep up with my button pressing enough to really... Can I? Oh my gosh, dude. Okay. Bowl. My only I love fire that's able to go through walls. It's my favorite thing. I have plenty of force. What the heck are you talking about? Okay, guys. Oh, so even when I win, I lose, huh? Love it. Explodes? Get out of here. Stupid. It's supposed to go out of its way. It like goes out of its way to make sure that it hits me. It's such a dumb thing. Do you want to help? Okay, anybody else? Oh, shoot. Ah, dang it. Okay, it's go time. Let's go. What? Did you see that go past me? Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, buddy. Goodness gracious. Anything else?
Maybe Bo told him we were coming.
Oh, okay. So, did the door break? Is that what we have going on now? The heck? What? Am I missing something here?
This looks promising.
Oh, there we go.
Now we just have to activate them.
How? Oh.
Ray must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. I'll need to find a different way.
What?
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything.
What do you mean? Oh, would you look at that? The beautiful. Okay. Oh, it's still doing stuff outside, I guess. I gotta press more buttons. I don't know why I just didn't go into a cutscene there. We gotta make some triangles. How the heck did you get here?
See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
When did this happen?
Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the erase when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
For your master.
For your master. Oh yay, we can go to the Tandalor. This is a very slow elevator. No guardrails either. Gonna get pinched.
Go through the abyss.
Bloop.
I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tandalor.
This is taking a very long time. There we go. Yay. And it's good to know that we still have our angry abilities. Is there anything in this door? Oh, that's probably just the elevator to get out. Yeah.
I need to clear my mind.
So let us race up. Is there any skills that we want? I think I was gonna go and put it into more telekinesis, but I think everything. Yeah. Apparently telekinesis I haven't put a lot into because I'm just trying to get all this other stuff done. So after we've done that, we'll just wait. And then we'll fast travel to the Mantis. Or the landing pad outside of the Mantis, because apparently we can't spawn into the Mantis, which is totally fine. Characters or conversations are now unlocked.
Where to?
Obviously this place, dude. I don't know what it wants me to shoot a grappling hook onto. Are you ready to go? We're gonna have tons of fun. Tons of fun. We're going to a place that no man has ever gone before. no dialogue, just super quiet. We're not talking about this momentum occasion.
This is ready for a bumpy ride.
Oh, because I have to go to the hollow table. Even though every other time it's like, oh yeah, we're just gonna sit.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the force be with you all.
And you, see.
Nope, no talking. No talking at all. We don't talk about things.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
What?
Dagon Garrett was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids.
I thought they were already on the planet. I thought that's what the whole entire flashback scene was, that they had already started to set stuff up for the Padawans. Or am I crazy?
That's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow.
Yeah, we probably should have gone with a smaller ship, one that didn't have a giant wing thing that shuts out.
Great. Now it's an obstacle course.
Grease, I'm a little rusty. Flies through vortex.
Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
What?
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby.
What? We've been hitting things. Let's just go faster. That'll that'll make it better.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh yes, we'll be plummeting to our deaths in record speed.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
I thought that this.
I'm going as fast as I can.
I thought this vortex thing was supposed to cut off comms.
Jump in a hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
No.
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride. Now.
That was just a jump? Yes, this would have been a great place for the path.
You did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well,
just dangerous every single time we took somebody on and off the planet.
I hope it's worth it.
Oh, Oh, yep, that meditation circle right there. Beautiful. Guys got off this plane really quick. Yay. Okay. Oh, wait a second. I don't want the double-sided lightsaber stance anymore. Let's go back to the cross guard. Hopefully that water isn't toxic, because I just ran right through it. Yeah, the vision that had Tantalor in it, they'd already been to Tantalor. So there was more people here.
So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them.
Got them dead. It wants you to look, and I almost fell off. Yeah, this is the place directly from the vision.
He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed.
Yeah, it'll be a great time for all of us.
Say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours.
And ours? I'm coming, Marin. Give me a second.
I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. So much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
Let's see what we can find right here.
Pour back to the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
He's still here.
Good.
Yeah, probably better to use the... High Republic? It's so confusing. New Republic, Old Republic, High Republic.
There's Do you so hear that?
Gotcha.
Hello? So far, I haven't really seen anything to eat besides whatever these trees are. So, hopefully there's some kind of fruit or something that they can... Where are we walking to? That was a weird thing.
Hey, Kata.
You remembered his name, even though we only told you once.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me.
You left your daughter alone?
I don't like it here.
In a, like, uncharted planet that you don't know what kind of creatures there are here or anything like that? Good parenting, Bode. Good parenting. I don't like it here, so give me a creepy glowing green light.
You're very pretty.
Wow. Look at all that stone.
Kata! How did you get here?
Magic. I teleported using the Force.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire. Including Kata. And you. But you have to surrender. Now.
No, we need one last boss battle. It's gonna...
Listen to them, please!
Wow, scared the child.
I will decide what's best for my family!
Oh, you're going down. Marin's here too? Oh, that is not what I meant to do. Oh!
Help me, BD.
Holy crapes! Wow! What? I dodged. What do you mean?
Help, BD.
What?
Help, BD.
Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. Completely lost. So, Marin, do you want to help?
Not a chance.
What the f- what? 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 This is so dumb. Oh my gosh. Please kill me. Okay. This is just weird, guys. Like, I don't even know what it wants me to do at this point, because it seems like Bode's like a like long range type of character, but like doesn't really do enough to really... I should have waited to do that.
Our decision is final.
Master Ancesus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it. But it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time, and I suggest you both join us.
Yep. What? Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I don't know, guys, the more I play this game, the more stiff it feels. I'm just like, I'm supposed to be a Jedi, I'm supposed to be able to dodge these, I'm supposed to be able to do close combat with another Jedi, and it's just like, no you're not. He wants to fly away from you, he wants to...
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
Can I move the way that I am? But my force stuff. Oh, okay. Never mind, I guess. It's fine. What? Get over here.
First.
I took a skill point so that I could heal faster, and the game just says no. What? No. Sorry, bud, but no. Oh my gosh, let me recover. Please, dude.
Ah!
I know this is supposed to be the final battle, whatever, but this really sucks. Get out of here. Break one of his weapons, please. I would very much enjoy that. Rawr! Cal, where are you at? And of course. Why did he try to step in front of him? He could have just cut his arm off from behind. Oh, it's gonna result in a... Oh no, BD! Oh no! Oh no! Embrace the darkness! What I expect. That's what I expect from this game. Let's come down here and have a great time. Oh. gotten in. So, there we are. Get over here, Bode. Stupid. No, you're engaged with just slash across your chest. Can I heal? Can I?
I need help. Need a stim.
Oh my goodness. Shut up. Nope! F this game, dude. Okay, cool, I guess. I don't know, guys. I don't know if we'll be able to get this one done before the end of the stream, but this is ridiculous. I mean, really. That's getting your ass handed to you, man.
Distract him. I will strike from the shadows.
Oh, okay. Look at this. The first phase, not even taking any damage. I'm pressing the block button. I don't know if you can tell this game, but and then that move also makes it so I can't move, and then I die. That's really cool.
My home
What? Wanna what? We've been doing the fast hits, but maybe it's time. Maybe it is time for this. For a little bit hard-hitting. I'll see where it goes. So I hate that I have to run so freaking far. Why isn't it just across the bridge when I spawn back in? Where is he even at? I can't see him. Oh. Oh, so you're gonna spawn, freaking spam that? What? Did you see that? He was just like, nope. We gotta be over here. You're in the freaking... I'm blocking, dude. Can you stop being the worst, Bode? I would really appreciate that. Nope, dodge out of the way once again, but you know, game says F you. Yeah, it doesn't seem like the heavier hitter is really doing us any better, so let's get back over there. And the blaster shots don't really do anything, even though my blaster bolts have been updated to stun a group of enemies. Yep. Wish I was dead. No.
Distract him. I will strike from the shadows.
has such... Yeah. Nope. Dodged again, you piece of... Oh my gosh. No. Dodged when I'm supposed to. Okay, so I can't dodge that attack, apparently. That's cool. Like, the number one thing, like Fire Squatch was saying the other day, there's no roly poly, so there's no way to, like, actually, like, direct dodge the certain kind of things. I mean, even with him being an aggro, it's like, nope. You need to be right next to me in order to actually dodge anything. Honestly, more than anything, this game feels like it's designed for slower combat. Like, Mictic just like, okay, I press X. Instead of this one where it's like, but my abilities and stuff. That's such bull. Nope. You see how that happened again? I'm already away from him. And it's like, nope. Oh my gosh.
Let's do this. I'm hit. Run.
That's what I'm doing when he's doing that. And it's not an aggro, so I shouldn't be getting hit, right? Skip this part, I already know what happens. Okay, get over here. So freaking dumb. Yeah, it pulls me into it too. I tried to dodge it. Nope. Didn't do anything. Sorry, I'm just frustrated at this point. I don't know. It's just one of those things of like, this is a freaking lightsaber game. Let me get up close and personal. Let me do the blocks. No. This. Since I win, that should also do damage to him. What am I supposed to do?
Right here, buddy. Hurry.
No. Disagree. Wholeheartedly.
Right here, BD.
You can't block. You can't block.
First.
Okay. Just calm down for a quick second. Yeah. I'm so done. Dude, like... Like, you have to get... Well, I guess there's one other thing that I can try. I think that there's some kind of perk that might be able to help. Perks. Increased lightsaber. This is probably a dumb idea, but it might be... Oh, it has to be full five? We'll give it a try, but this is probably not going to help me in any way. We'll give it a try, and then one more turn after that, and then it'll probably be... I didn't really see a difference. We don't need that lightsaber throw. Let's see if that helps us out. Okay, we'll do the double-sided lightsaber, see if we can't do something with it. I was running, but you know. Yep, spam the freaking blasters. Next. Yeah.
Hit me.
Back over here. You missed again. Okay, buddy. Let's finish this off. What the heck? Yeah, I'm done, guys. I'm done. That is crap. Complete and utter crap. But, yep, that's all I have for today. Hope you guys have fun, but not too much fun. Have an amazing 4th of July weekend. And we'll see you again on Tuesday, where I apparently keep having my butt kicked in. But, yeah, talk to you soon.